Hey guys, what's going on? It's Risky back with another fucking budget blackjack video. Number 80 of the fucking series. Still kicking on, still pumping strong. Last couple videos, we actually have had some decent profit, I guess you could say, with our sessions finally. We have had a loss streak for some time now, so hopefully we can continue on this video. But if you guys are new, appreciate if you could smash the like and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. And yeah, let's get into the gab. Damn, blackjack.
So she got that booty popping like it's bubble gum gum. Beat up on that booty like rumpa pom pom. When I listen to your.
Oh yeah, blackjack. I fucking love it, man. 7-6-2. No, 7-2-10. God damn, I can't even fucking read numbers nowadays. Don't you just love the mathematical skills from a gambler? 12. Too many typical men, typical stuff. At least the side bet saved us a little bit there. That flush. I do feel like the $10 side bets are worth doing compared to the 5. We got the straight flush in the last year with 5, but if we had the 10, it would have been a lot more than what we got. So it is what it is. So I'm gonna try 10 in this video. See if we can hit something with a higher side bet, what we usually do. Hitting the soft 13, getting a soft 14. Come on, let's get a 7 here. 7-6. Fuck, man. What's the lady's name? Alexandra. That's a beautiful name. Fuck. Can't get a break. The dealer has 20 twice. Democracy. Manifest. Get your cards out of the limp deck. That turns me on more than anything in the world. Seeing a deck already shuffled being placed on the table like that.
You're weird, buddy. You're weird.
I do find that at higher tables, though, with like bigger stakes, they have that. Oh, okay. See, splitting that would be good, but like, I'm not feeling it. Low card, please. Nice, okay. I'll take that, 19. It is one hand against one, instead of two against one. She has 20 again, bro. 3 fucking times. Are you kidding me? She's smiling too, like she fucking knows.
Are you serious right now, bro?
Don't do it to me again. I'm sick of it. I really am. Oh, fuck off. Fuck the fuck off. You can't do this to me again. I'm hitting the 14. I have to. You can't stand that. Against the book, it says no.
Ooh.
I should. She has an 18, man. Oh, who would have guessed? Let's go ahead and run it one more time before I open up a second seat, because this is bullshit. That side bet with the perfect pairs was the only thing that saved us in that hand. Perfect 9. Ugh, this is a weird one. I'm gonna stand that. 4, picture. Now fuck off with this bullshit. Picture. But, ha. Okay, evolution's back. All right, I thought we were on a fucking streak, and then I jinxed it at the start of the video. Now I'm getting royally fucked. A 9. Oh. Okay, 9 pairs. That's good. I'm gonna split those now. I was a bit salty that I didn't get that blackjack, but maybe it is a sign here. 2 aces, 2 pictures, let's do it, lady. No fucking games, beautiful. Do it again. Oh, beautiful. Look at that, even the queens too. They match with their 9s. Oh, ducks aligning. No fucking 7-8. Picture. Fuck off, lady. I do want to open up a second seat. I just don't know if it's worth doing now. I do. It's getting towards the end of the video, I guess. Well, I like to say the end of the video. The 5-minute-ish mark is where I like to conclude the videos or start wrapping it up. But I want to send it today. The previous video made me kind of happy. I mean, we're up 9:35, I think it was. 9:45 from the last video. So I definitely am in the mood to do a bit more risky bets. Ten of spade. Let's let her show her 20 again. Would be nice to see that, hey. 3? Fuck. 5? please. I'm at the point where I need it. No. Oh. She has 20? No? 9? Dude, it's fucking evolution, man. 10. Jack and a queen. Good. I guess king. Can we get a queen here? Queen? Shit, man! I'm gonna stand the 16, hit the 15 and the 12. I wanna have something to keep going here. Don't Don't do this to me again. Come on. It's always when other players join the table, I find, too, is when it starts going bad. So, okay, good hit from him. Or her. 15 meters. See, low card? No, of course not. 13. That is... I'm going to hit that again. I have to. This is quite unfortunate. This is not the way I wanted today's video to go, but... Fuck, it is just the way it is, hey. The new shoe. We've just... I mean... We just had Slicker as our fucking card shuffler. Like, how much more can you... Like... Oh, okay, I'm done. Hopefully you guys did enjoy today's video. If you did, don't forget to smash a like and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. It's been an absolute fucking pleasure. And yeah, I'll catch you in the very next goddamn video. Peace.